for monsters.
Do you know how to operate one of those tricks?
What?
Maybe we should get one of those for the house.
What? Oh, that's a possible. We could do that for.
You gotta get Stephanie to show us how to do it, though.
What?
Yeah. Do an iPod?
Yeah, we don't know how to.
We're
we could buy an iPod, but we could never put anything on it.
Oh, God. I was like that, but it's.
It's not
Where
that
are
hard.
You?
It's not
well,
that
John,
hard.
You know what is something I'd like to just say?
What?
Probably better not.
She zoomed in.
Are we knowledgeable about it? Because.
Yeah, iPod.
Oh,
yeah,
but Kenny has a singer that I was in.
Oh,
that
he
just showed me.
Which, plus, on top of which, I'm 61 years old, and Ashley is 26 years old.
And then he was always making.
Well, that's what's interesting. I think that's the we haven't kind of gone
through this. I mean, you know. I get 300.
The stuff that, you know, some of the old stuff. I want to go on and lose, like, it's and lose the young people.
Yeah. Oh, but.
We found out that there's no record store
new stuff.
So we can't even do it the old
stuff. Oh, is that
no,
thing pictures?
Yeah. What's that?
So this is what everybody has.
And my kids did it for me. I mean, you know, I say these girls come home and I say, okay, put your music on my
that's amazing.
On my iPod.
I've had her brother make some CDs from his collection.
Yeah.
So something that people are into
her, like,
they're
that's what he does.
You know, somebody will mention it like song, so the next thing I know, he's here downloading, you know.
What?
Is that one of your father's pictures?
I think it's one of mine. It's one of my pictures.
We stood up in the back. I mean, we were there, and they were actually, to be fair, there were a lot of people our age there. She wasn't.